So basically, Sammy asked the question, the difference between 18 and 21. As my partner said, that 21 is more developed than 18. When you're 18, you're roughly halfway through the entire stage of development. And so obviously it increases every year you get older. And so the prefrontal cortex doesn't have nearly the functional capability at age 20 as it does 25 or 21. She also mentioned that she recognizes that the prefrontal lobe and the cortex is a very valuable part in someone's health and mentality. So why would you want to do anything to damage it? Doesn't make sense. I also want to state that she also talks about binge drinking, and it's in a national survey on drug use and health in the United States, about 1 in 7 teens binge drink, which then can lead to alcohol abuse and even alcohol poisoning, which sends you to the hospital. And binge drinking can also lead to death. It is stated by the U.S. government that teen alcohol use kills 4,300 people each year, and that it's that's more than an illegal drug combined. And so I want to ask, so since 18 isn't developed, 17 is also almost as developed as an 18-year-old, so why don't we just change it? Why 18? Why not 17? Why not 15? If you want to make it younger, why 18? Is that just because you're an adult, or you're legally an adult because you can vote, you can get married, but you still have the mental capability as any